Hello, people of the tubes.
Hello, and welcome to GameSquid. And, Florian, I'm attempting to get through this wonderful world that time has not touched. I mean, how far back in the past are we, do we know?
I guess not. Could be any time, really.
I'm expecting to see
dinosaurs. this whole place was actually consumed by the Abyss. So that's why this place doesn't exist in the present.
Caught in a trap, and you can't walk out because it means too much to me, baby.
you should watch after your health. Right. Sounds like a song.
It is. It's Elvis.
Oh God!
No! You're dead.
No.
Oh.
Oh, now I am.
Oh, wait, really?
No, I'm not actually. Oh. Okay.
Jesus
you almost
Christ.
Died also.
I know, they're really tough, them, you know.
Yeah, they're annoying.
Annoyingly tough.
Yes, I guess I should use fireballs sometimes.
Yeah, I probably should do that.
We can skip these and run here.
Yep.
Actually, yeah, let's run.
We don't care about aggro. Okay, well, we'll kill these. That's just a given.
I meant to run into them and kill them that way, but it didn't work.
Nope.
That was a flag.
Flag?
They're like right past me.
Wow. Hey, look at him! Just shaking his bum with an item up there.
I don't see it.
Like right on that cliff. Just chilling out.
You could get the set of the Sanctuary Guardian if you collect all the loot in this area.
Ooh. Cool.
What did you get from that bug I killed here anyways? Hey, by the way, look at these. They're beautiful.
Yeah, what are they? Oh, you crushed it.
Yeah, it's the most fun.
The most fun?
Do it.
Well, save one for me.
I've only gotten two, and there's so many of them.
Oh, God. Wow, so when you get them, I don't see any. Oh, there's one there. Wait, it's mine. Oh, it's a big one as well. Yeah!
Yes!
It's like petrified wood or something. So scared.
Petrified darkness.
Yep.
Did I kill it? Or did you?
Darkness in physical form. Wow, imagine that as a thought. That's so cool.
I think we have to kill them.
Probably.
There's a few.
A few? Oh, okay.
A few of those crystals.
Oh, yep. Kill all of them. Yeah, they're not causing any harm, but... Well, they just deserve it.
Ah!
Oh!
It keeps running past me, it's so annoying.
It is annoying, isn't it? I'm gonna heal. God, I have no flask left. That was a bad idea.
Oh no, I guess we forgot to kindle.
Yeah, I've got like one.
Yeah, don't use it. I'll take the damage here.
Ah, it fell over!
He always does.
Silly monkey.
Damn, that attack stuns me for so long. Careful!
Whoa. He's gonna pull it up, innit?
Oh yeah, he did. Fuck. It's fine, I can heal myself.
But you're dead.
No.
Oh.
Oh, whoa, I almost fell off though.
Oh, shit. Oh, I don't know how to tackle this.
Don't flask. Well, you can just time your attacks with their attacks.
Shit!
Oh, you died. Fuck. Oh. Well, at least you can use a twin humanity and actually kindle that time.
Yeah, true.
You'll have to kindle the 20, I'm sure.
The 20?
Yep.
Bam 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 bam. Kindle.
What do you think the next boss will look like?
Now, this might not be too fun because I do remember a trailer for this DLC, I think. Now, I think there is a guy with a really long sword, and he's, like, really fast. And there's, like, an epic cutscene. I do remember that.
What kind of boss was it?
He's like a man in armor.
Yeah, that sounds about right.
Yeah, is that him?
There's several men in armor, I think.
Oh, several.
Well, actually, no, I guess not. It's just one.
Men in uniform. Men at work. They were a very popular band. I don't remember what song they did. Hey, do you like Blur?
I think they did YI Man.
YI Man?
I think so, yes.
That's a Geordie accent you're doing there, Florian. It's like a breed of an Englishman. A Geordie.
I don't know, Blur. Maybe I do, not sure.
Well, they're releasing a new album, and we're sponsoring them.
Yep. You.
Yep. Personally, me, we've hit the big time. Where's your sign, Florian? Show me your sign.
Same place.
Show me your sign, brah. Yeah,
did
that's
you close
right.
The game or anything?
No, don't be silly. I'm here like I've always been.
Well, it should show up any moment.
Any moment now. Any moment now. Can you whistle? Hey, there
we
go.
There we go.
You can whistle. Some people
no,
can't.
No, actually, I cannot.
Really?
Yeah.
Will this annoy you if I go like that?
No.
Try your best whistle.
No, just, I can't do it.
No, you're just blowing air, Florian.
I know.
I've been oh, God. I don't know if I want to admit this, but I have to now. Well, Sam can't whistle. And okay. I've been trying to teach her to whistle for a while. She's not getting it. It's fine. It hasn't changed our relationship. But it is a negative, nonetheless. But I did...
Know. If you wanted to have a woman, you can whistle, miss.
Yep.
Together.
Whistle while I work. Well, I, wait, where did you go?
Yeah, let's skip them, I guess.
Alright, too late.
I'll kill that one.
Thank you. Oh god, and him.
Yeah, you can just attack him after he swings, you see?
Yeah.
Oh, not now. Oh, he stunned him, actually.
I knew that would happen.
Yeah, but it's quite strong, isn't it?
The one thing I did teach Sam to do, like, Sam, when I met her, she couldn't burp. She was, like, physically incapable of burping. It was weird. Her lungs would just do something that prevented it.
Are you sure it's not just manners that she didn't want to do it?
Oh, no. It had to be something physical. I mean, there's just no real explanation as to why. and then I finally taught her how to burp, and it's been annoying me ever since. Because she doesn't properly do it. She does this weird burp, like a... like that. Like, she inhales and then burps out, and it's, like... It's just terrible. I regret it every single day. Maybe she could take lessons from your mother, Florian. She's a pretty good burper from what I've heard.
Well, maybe.
Maybe. I'll catch that first flight.
Well, I'm not sure. Maybe I've surpassed her now.
Oh!
Lessons.
The student has become the master, Florian. Is that what you're saying? Oh. Oh, man.
Oh, shit!
Ah!
Is this where we came?
What? Yeah.
Oh wait, no. Actually, don't go that way.
I'm not.
We need to jump. And jumping's not easy.
Well, in this game, where everything lags, including the ground. Oh, damn it. Man, how uncomfortable would it be on a scale of 1 to 10 if we did meet up when we met up, and then we were in that 4-hour car journey with your mother? Like, weren't you saying I had to bring, like, a mattress as well? And, like, a pillow?
I don't think so.
I remember.
Maybe.
I remember you saying something like that. Hey, where are you? Let's kill...
Well, that was so long ago, I can't believe you remember all of this.
Ah, man, I remember it. Like, every single day.
Oh, they don't come until now. Run!
It's okay.
Shit.
Take all the damage for him. Wow, you're so dead. Oh, wow. Are you dead?
I am. No, no, I'm not! But now I fell off!
Oh, God!
Oh, shit, I better hurry up to that boss before you get to it. I'll take down the elevator after you kill those guys.
Will you,
Yeah, I should be there, yeah.
Oh, God. Will I kill them? Jesus, they're tough.
Well, I don't know, I'm not looking at you right now.
God, they're so tough. Oh, it doesn't help that I'm one-hander in it. Jesus.
I can't even do that. I'd be too weak with my current build.
Yeah. Right, okay.
Did you kill them?
No. And he's going to pull out. Oh, no. I'm okay.
Didn't sound like you were going to be.
Oh, God. Wow, that was lucky. Oh! Jesus Christ, the skill!
Tom, how long is it taking you?
It's like a while. Oh god, nope.
Apparently.
Oh god, wait. Nope.
God, can I even find the way?
I think I rolled into one of those shearing men.
Are you surviving?
Yeah, I killed him.
Are you good?
Aw, oh, they're so peaceful, I'm not gonna kill them.
Don't fall down the elevator.
Florian, that sounds ridiculous. Why would an elevator allow me to fall down? That's silly.
Exactly.
It's not you. Ah! oh, wow! Okay, that's an elevator all of a sudden.
Yes.
Yep, because that's how elevators work. I'm gonna hear it, bro. Where are you?
I shall put my summon sign before the area of the boss, which is right here, but don't go in yet, obviously. Unlock the shortcut first, which is by the guy. Oh, there's me. Okay, I guess I will show you the shortcut myself.
Show it me. Oh, Florian, let's kill this boss. Let's do it. As friends. Wait, let's gesture. Oh, I can't gesture while I'm summoning. That's silly.
Yes, really? That's odd.
I know. Am I pressing the right button? Yeah, I am.
Oh dear, let's go here.
Oh. Right. Kill it.
Don't kill that guy now.
No?
It's a merchant.
Oh, okay.
Careful, this is going to go up. Let's see if I can do it. Don't follow me. Yeah, okay, it's fine. I sent the elevator up.
Okay.
Now we can take it next time.
Oh, I think I just sent it back down.
It's fine. Once it's been up, I think it's fine.
Oh, okay.
But let's kill it first time anyways.
Well, this boss, yeah, totally.
Easily.
First try.
Let's see if he looks anything like me, right?
That sounds silly. Why would I see a clone of you? Oh no, I haven't seen this guy. Oh, wait, yes I have.
It's me, Tom.
Florian, how did you get so big? Is he a kind knight?
No.
Oh.
He's been taken by the abyss.
That darn abyss.
I know, right?
Taking all our best men, Florian.
Yeah.
See, and I'm pretty sure this guy, Larry, I think his name used to be, he always made the best cakes. Larry's Cakes, classics through the ages. Oh, God.
It's called Artorias.
Oh, see, Larry Artorias. Yeah, see, I knew I remembered his name. Larry Auto. Whoa.
Oh yeah, he's bullshit to dodge, by the way, just so you know.
Right, I'm gonna kill him, though. Wow. Oh!
Uh-oh, yeah.
Oh, he did that your attack!
That goes three times in a row. Yeah, because he is me.
Is he?
Kill him now!
What do you mean now?
We can't let him do this. Oh, God. I think we interrupted him.
We did.
Or did we? He's oozing darkness like he would have. Yeah, dodge it.
No, I'm gonna die. Wait.
I think I stunned him.
Heal.
Uh-oh, not that attack that he does three times in a row. Or that one that is so impossible to predict.
Oh god, just fucking... Just jump! Get it!
Uh-oh.
Right, I think we can do this. Oh, wait,
don't you just love these attacks? Get him now, he's doing
it
again.
Wait.
Did that count? I don't know.
He seemed to interrupt himself.
No, I killed him!
Yes! Hey. Yes, Artur, Larry. I lied, his cakes weren't actually that good. Oh, Florian, I did it. Without any help whatsoever.
And now... The true test of your skill begins, Tom.
Oh, really? That wasn't it? Oh, God.
Now you shall face the most difficult enemy of all.
Wait, am I going the right way?
Probably. Just rest by the bonfire.
Wait, this way. Ah, Uzi.
Wow, why is that woman here? Oh, well.
Where's the bonfire? Oh, it's there.
Yeah, better be careful and quick with that bonfire, Tom.
Shut up.
You better be quick lighting that bonfire. And resting at it.
Oh god, yeah, I am rested at it.
Rested at it. Oh, let's see if I can invade you.
No, you're not gonna invade me.
Well, I am if I can.
Wait, is this the PvP area?
Yes.
Really?
Yes.
Oh, so you want to die, do you?
It was intended to be within the arena that you see behind you, but actually messed up the arena, so you only can invade out here.
Wow.
Invading another world, Tom. Is it going to be you?
Did they program DLC so beautifully?
It's amazing, isn't it? Look at this landscape being devoured by darkness.
It's amazing.
I'm spawning somewhere and it is...
Florian is invaded!
It's Tom and Florian. Don't kill me yet. Let's have a look.
What do you mean, look?
Yes.
Okay,
fine, let's kill each other.
You're eyeing me up? Come on, then.
Let's see. It's What's important that? To pray.
Is it? Or yes, is it important to die?
Oh, yes, Tom. Let's see.
Yeah, I'm seeing. Wait, oh! Yes!
Damn it.
Yes! Little one. When you say the test, was that the test?
No, we'll just do this for another half an hour.
Oh, right, brilliant. Just kill each other repeatedly. Repeatedly?
Oh, shit. I guess you'll have to use the black eye orb to be able to get invaded again.
I will do.
You can look around and have a look at the lovely eye enemies.
I will do. Ooh, less iron. Oh, it's these guys. Why do they look like they'll explode?
They don't.
Oh, good.
Let's see if I can invade you again. Did you use the red eye orb?
I did.
Let's see.
I don't know why.
I pressed the invasion. Let's see if it happens.
So, in this area, you can invade, no bullshit 10-minute rule.
Oh, no. That's still all there.
Oh.
But I think when you use the red eye... Oh, don't fall down.
Okay. Did you use
the red eye?
Yeah, look, see? Oh. Oh, it cancelled itself.
Did it? Well, that's good, I suppose.
Well, I'm using it again now.
It'll probably continue cancelling itself.
Right. Oh yeah, you're right. It has done.
Yeah, because there's millions of people trying to invade you. I don't know why they're not succeeding. Probably because you're too low level.
Oh.
And only I should be successful.
Yeah, I know. Yeah, you're right, actually. It is just invading itself. What?
Cancelling, yes.
Oh, I can't light the bonfire.
Yeah, that's because invasions.
Right.
Well, now it should be able to. Might as well kindle it.
Nope, still can't.
Odd.
So many I'm just really popular with, you know, people trying to kill me, but successfully only one person's done it, and that's only because they had a bullshit team. Bullshit team. Wait, how do you invade as two people then? How does that work?
It only happens in certain areas.
But...
Well, I guess you can invade at the same time and get lucky, but it's unlikely.
Okay. Wow, I've got so many souls, I think.
Also, the blue and the red spirits, they can invade at the same time, I guess.
Right, cool.
Damn it, it's not happening for me.
Searching for the world, hey.
Oh, I know what we can do. We can actually use the PvP area.
To our advantage?
Yes.
Cool.
Fine, let's go in it.
Well, why? What? How do I do?
Well, you just go into the area.
Oh, right.
Into the Colosseum.
Cool. I'll do it. Invasion cancelled. Okay.
Yes. Go to Dual Ruins. That's the first bonfire on the left.
Here?
No, back.
Oh.
Oh, wait. Where you need a bonfire, that's where.
Oh. Here?
I'm not looking, let's see. Yeah. Down. Behind you.
Oh. Oh yeah, look. What's this area? Oh god. Dual Ruins. Wow, but this is so weird.
It is very weird, but more weird is that it won't actually work.
Purple cowards. Wow, what the hell is going on?
Do you see? Oh, that's me, that red dot. Now go on the other side.
Of the red dot?
Yeah.
And then the battle will begin.
Hopefully. That's how it's supposed to work, but it really does. I don't know why there's not millions of red dots if this actually works. But I have done it before, so it should work. Stay in it.
Well, it's I don't know, how many competitors do we have to wait for? Oh, I see
it's
two red dots. Oh no, one dead. Oh right, you and me?
Yeah, well I see you, so why doesn't it happen?
Oh, I don't see you. So I have to stay in here?
Yeah. This is very odd.
Oh, I see two red dots now. Oh, now one.
It's probably just me, but it's very odd that it doesn't just go and do it.
Because this, I don't know, because the online features of these games were programmed by preschoolers, I think. Oh! You are being summoned to a battle of Stoicism.
I'm not. Very odd.
You are being... Oh, I am now.
Oh, there we go. It's beginning.
Is this me and you now?
Yep.
Wow, this is official.
Tom was summoned.
I will fight you. And I will win. God, this music. 3 minutes. Ah!
The pain.
Why did he do that?
Why do I have a crown?
What? Is it more than one? Right, I'm not gonna get near you now, because I know what...
Oh yeah, that's gonna work. I'm totally slower than you. Fuck, Tom.
What?
The damages.
Yes! Oh,
yeah,
come
that attack almost works.
Wow, that was so dumb. Damn right, Florin, look at my crown, it's so much bigger now. It's so big, it couldn't possibly ever fit on my head.
Damn it, Tom.
Will you return to get defeated by me? Oh, you are!
I think it's three rounds always.
Okay. Okay. Oh. Yeah.
Yeah? Well, that actually hit me, who would have thought?
Yeah!
Oh my god, and so did that.
Yes! Yeah! Oh,
at least I hit you once.
Oh wow, I did the wrong attack. Oh, I used a transient curse. Great.
I wonder if I could log into my other character. And fight you, even though we're not the same level.
Probably, I don't know. Come on.
I will try it after this. Oh, you coward.
What do you mean I'm a coward? Oh.
Uh-huh.
Ah! No! Oh! God, you do some fast attacks, don't you?
Slightly. You
try again. Okay.
Oh. I'm not sure how this works. Why do you still have the crown?
Because, I don't know. Hello.
It's only good that you didn't backstab me.
Yep.
Instead doing that useless fireball that never hits in PvP. What?
What? What?
Oh, right.
What do you mean,
right? That. Man, that attack is crazy that you're doing there.
I know, it's good, isn't it?
Yeah, 1 minute remaining, oh no.
Alright, okay. No! Wait, so we're even now. This is the deathmatch.
It's the deathmatch, Tom.
Oh, I have no crown now.
Didn't I die three times?
No, you died twice.
Oh, okay.
Right, okay.
Ah, but you're here still. Jeez.
Well, I respawned.
I forgot that this is how it happens.
Damn it!
Oh, health gained.
I do the same thing! No, oh, wow! Did you heal?
No.
Oh, right.
Oh, fuck, I could have healed, you're right.
Of course you could have healed, silly one. Where are you? Ow! Ow!
Yeah,
ow!
Relentless attacks, you're no match for them.
Ah, what about this?
Oh. Battle complete, Tom.
What does it mean? Get your black hole away from me!
Am I immortal or did I just block well?
No.
No, I'm immortal, okay. You lose,
one,
oh no.
Yeah, look at my crown, little bitch.
Oh yeah, well you will see about the crown in my new build.
Oh, you're hyping yourself up now, like you're gonna be the big man.
I wonder if it works though. Oh shit, it probably won't.
Retire to gazebo. Where are you? Waiting for competitors. Remain put. I have no sense of English today. I really don't. My voice is so hoarse.
Okay, I'm using my ultra low level build actually, so because I think that's the only other build that will be able to challenge you.
Right. Oh, you're coming out and going in?
Let me just see, I need to warp there. Oh god, I hope I don't get invaded.
I'm sure you won't.
Well, I am level 15, so it's rather unlikely.
Remain put. Man, Florian, this is awesome, this game in a weird way.
It's amazing, isn't it?
Yeah, it's just, I don't know. If things were more explained, maybe I'd enjoy it more, but that's why I've got a really good guide like yourself to just guide me through this mysterious world.
Yes.
I mean, sure, the online features are badly done, but why not?
Oh, I see you actually, so this is a good sign.
Oh, is it?
Let me just equip the... Oh, wait, no, this weapon will do. What do I have here? Oh, God. Oh, God, no, not the fireball.
Oh, wow, I'm really shaking in my little boots with this build you have, Florian.
The fireball, Tom.
It's the greatest weapon to never work.
Actually, I can kind of aim it because I don't lock on sometimes, but...
Right.
But it's dumb to aim because by looking up and down, you aim it up and down, but sideways, you only aim it by moving.
Right, I see. Oh, you mean if I look up, it'll go up?
Yes.
Right.
There you are, Tom.
Oh, okay. Let's fight again. You look like a fat man in the distance, Florian. Is that how you represent your digital self, fat?
Of course, I like being fat in the game.
Are you a thin person? Are you a fat person trapped in a thin person's body, Florian?
Possibly. Mm. Yeah, what are you gonna do now, bitch? I'm too fast and my range is too large.
That is some range. Come on! Yes!
Well, I hit you once at least.
Yeah, well, that's the only time you'll ever hit me.
Oh, you think?
Oh, yeah. Whoa! What?! That was some damage!
That was some damage indeed!
Why?
Why? Where are you?
Nowhere. God, I love how brilliant that soundbite is. What is this? Come on! Oh, wow. Yeah. Come on, that's it.
I was looking up, dammit.
I know, me too.
Oh, shit!
Yes!
At least I hope you. I'm flipped down a little
shaking
longer.
My head in rage.
Well, I'm sure I'll just go and do that now.
God's sake! Like, not even an inch in front of you.
It's quite long ranged. You can only dodge it by moving sideways or by blocking it. Well, dodging will work. Ah, I keep forgetting that it just spawns you down again. That's really odd, isn't it? Mm. Maybe people don't do this because there's no rewards for it. Wow, I didn't know you could go up. Wow.
Oh, aha! No! No, 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 no!
Burn, Tom!
No! No! How many times can you do that? Like, well, infinite?
I still had low mana from last time, but right. Now I'm out.
Wait, you're up there? Jesus. Shit.
What did I mean to say? Oh yes, you live and you burn, Tom.
Right, you live and you burn.
That's right.
Wow, that is the saying of a very depressed burn victim.
Where are you, Tom? I'm down.
Good. You live and you burn. Every single day.
Are you above?
I'm not telling you. Uh-huh. Ah! No! What? Ah! Why did I roll into you?
Now I can only do that retarded attack.
Wow, that's an awesome attack.
Or that one.
No! What the hell is this flash?
It's a black flame, Tom, don't you see?
Oh, that helped.
Aha.
Ow.
Yes.
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 No.
Oh. Battle complete. No, I'm poking you with my spear.
Oh, I'm poking you with my fucking sword. Damn it,
Tom. My level 15 character beat you.
Right. Okay. Well. Wait. Really?
Yes.
Wow, fire is so ridiculous.
Now let's try my high level sorcerer.
Right, okay, well, I've won once, you've won once, so this is the final battle. The one that will test our friendship.
The final battle.
Have you studied for your exam, Florian? Because I'm going to get straight A's through your heart.
I sure hope that character can actually be summoned. Oh god, I'm afraid not though. Well, we'll see.
Don't be so scared.
It is level 107, so I'm not sure if it'll work.
What level am I?
It's like 40.
5.
Yes.
45.
Okay. Well, if this doesn't work, I only have one more character that's under 50.
Right.
I do not see a circle.
I'm kicking.
Are you standing in it? Oh yes, now I see a circle. Okay, maybe it'll work.
Really? This will work? Damn it.
Oh god, Tom, you will be kicked so hard.
Butt kicked with magic, I assume.
Yes, well, actually, a mixture of magic and melee.
Oh, okay. Are you wearing a giant boot that you'll kick me from across the room?
I definitely am.
Oh god. Slinky boot. Ah, I love slinkies, man. I hate when they always get tangled up, though. God, it was so annoying.
I really wonder if this will work.
Probably. I see a red circle, by the way.
Yes, I see it too, but I wonder if the level difference is actually a problem or not.
I don't think so. Two-handed people with a sword. Ah, oh, Florian.
I guess the only way that you could fight this character is when you invade me somewhere.
I don't think we've ever fought head-to-head in a video game before, have we?
No. Well, magic, huh?
Yeah, but... But this is real, this is visceral. This is like swords and armor and proud knights and dames, oh.
it's too good.
It's the drama of the battlefield.
Oh, well, it's not working. I guess I'm walking back in as the little pyromancer. Oh wait, no wait. Actually, I have one more character that I'll try.
Okay. That you'll lose with, I imagine.
Yeah, probably. It's quite terrible. Or should I try my best with the Pyromancer of Doom?
Well, you can do. I'm not really fussed. I think I can kill your Pyromancer, though.
You think? Okay. You're on.
Well, I just think, I don't know, I think I can do it.
Fine, we'll see.
I'm just gonna, like, make you do stupid decisions.
Well, I'm waiting.
I'm waiting for you.
Let's see how long it goes.
How long it goes? Okay. Cut Nadjo. I love 90s songs. It's all listen to.
Was that Rednecks?
I think so. I don't know who did it, in fact. Where did you come from? Where did you go? Where did you come from? Cut Nigel. That one. Wow, God. I've never moved my tongue so fast.
I wonder if it's been covered by Rednecks, if that's the original version.
I don't know.
So yeah, we used the shield in PvP.
Yeah, but it doesn't matter with flames, does it?
No. Well, actually, a little bit. That shield has a decent flame resistance. If you have a wooden shield, it'll be bad.
Well, okay. I'll give it a go. It's this whole one-handed.
Well, if you use the shield, then I'll use something else. Obviously, I won't use my spear. That's easily blocked by a shield.
Right.
So, are you using the shield or not?
Yeah, I'll use it. I mean, I'll switch between the two.
Never mind. Then spear it is. Right. Why is it not happening?
Just give it patience. Let the killing come to you.
Maybe I should have been more patient with my high-level mage.
You probably should have. Oh, did you scratch something then?
No.
Oh, well, sounded like it.
There we go.
Oh, is it happening?
Yep.
Not for me, it's not. But we'll see.
Wonder if I can leave this area. Probably.
I'd recommend... Oh, no, it's happening. I'm locked in.
There. I will hit you with my spear, Tom.
Oh god, you're over there. Won't we teleport in a minute?
No, we'll fall down.
Alright, yeah. Fine, come on then.
Yeah, look at this. Oh, this is how spears are used.
Yep. That is pretty good.
No, right. Tom, I won't fall for it again.
What are you gonna fall for?
Nothing, Tom.
Ah!
I wish my range was longer.
You're not happy with that spear?
No.
Ah!
What? Did you block?
I did. Ah! Wow. Come on then. Oh. Yes!
Ah.
Yeah! What? What is that?
My spear.
You flame spear? I really shouldn't do jump attack, should I?
It's a chaos spear.
Right, okay. Yes! Oh god. Oh, dick!
Oh, I swiped right through you.
Wow,
oh,
I got...
I'm actually wearing two crowns now. Oh no, actually, the other one faded away.
Oh. Bloody melee bee shit. Right. Oh god, not round the corner!
I was planning to attack through it.
Right.
Oh shit, I did an attack and I couldn't cancel it.
Ah, damn it. Just not fast enough. What? Oh, I see.
What this means.
No. Yeah. Yes! No!
What? You never hit me twice.
Great,
thanks, stairs.
You're just doing, like, little miniature...
You have to fall off. Oh, wait, no, you didn't. Wow, I didn't know this was such a large area.
Oh, God. Oh.
Yeah, you can't heal here.
Oh, God, you're right, I can't.
I was totally gonna backstab you if I'd kept running.
What? Yes!
I didn't get you. I actually stopped attacking because I thought two hits would be enough. Oh.
No, you did actually hit me. I'm very low on health.
I know, well...
I can't heal at all, shit.
Not even with humanity, no? Okay, good. Oh, fuck, now I have to find you.
Oh, God.
Aha!
Oh, well, I had no health. What could I have done?
I just love poking people with that spear, Tom.
You love poking people, Florian?
Yeah, Tom.
Oh, God, we're having beef tomorrow.
Yeah, you have what?
We're having beef. Making Sunday roast, Florian.
Yeah, oh god, I just did the wrong attack. Fuck, that was stupid. I thought I could block with the left mouse, like in Dark Souls 2. Oh boy.
Hey!
That was so dumb. If only I had blocked properly.
With the skin of my teeth.
How many times was that now?
Like twice?
Yeah.
Oh, complete!
Oh, for fuck's sake.
Wow, that's a cool effect.
Is that a tie? Yes,
draw!
It is.
Does not break win streak. Damn it. Florian, one more time?
Fine.
We can't be both crowned as king, Florian.
Well, I want to do two more times even.
No. One more time. That's the finale. You did one.
I have another build for you.
Well, what? Unleash your build for the... Just give me everything you have got, Florian.
I don't remember how to play with it, so I'll probably lose with that one. So let's just do the finale properly and then... The other build.
We will see.
I don't see a dot.
I see your dot.
Are you on the other side of my dot?
Yeah.
Okay.
I don't know why, but you sounded Indian then. Are you on the other side of my dot?
I had my hand over my mouth for a second.
Oh, the muffled Indian. Right. Is that how all Indians sound? Because they're always gagged. Oh, God. Wow. You've turned me into such a racist, you know.
Yeah, Tom. Maybe you have.
Maybe I've always been the racist. That's why my teeth are so bad.
It's all that bad karma, Tom. Just like in Lord of the Rings, all the bad guys have bad teeth.
Oh, God, yeah, you're right. And they're always born from, like, this weird, gloopy flesh. Aren't they? I finally understand what the Orichai are now.
The orcs made by Saruman, right?
Yeah. But it's weird because when I think of orcs, I don't think of the little guys, but that's what they are in Lord of the Rings. I always think orcs of like the Uruk-hai. Like,
well, the average size of things is smaller in Lord of the Rings with all the dwarfs and the hobbits.
Mm, they do say people were shorter in the ye olden days.
Especially in the fantasy days.
Well, see, I always thought Lord of the Rings was more of a documentary. Like the History Channel.
Oh, this time it's taking forever again, even though we didn't log
patience,
out.
Patience, patience. Your dot's gone, which is a positive sign? I don't know.
Guess it's neutral.
Neutral. Wow. Look at her. Who would have thought my character would be the hero of this world?
Just busy fighting other people who are also heroes.
Yep. Everyone's a hero in their own right. I am being summoned. Cool.
I don't know if I should be using my shield at all.
You swapped your shield out? Oh,
no,
if you always
had a
that.
Shield.
Right. I don't know how
you always have the dark shield. You have it too if you want to use it.
Oh, really?
The advantage is that it's really light. Wow, I didn't know I could do that. Oh, shit.
Yep. Don't lower your guard for him.
Go on, Tom. Oh. The damage is Tom.
Well, he dropped your guard, didn't it?
It did, but he didn't follow up. Oh!
Oh, God.
You dropped your guard all by yourself.
I did, didn't I? I love how flinch.
It stuns you, yeah.
Oh. That big.
Ah, shit. Have you forgotten about the rolling attacks?
Oh, I haven't forgotten. But
oh
you
god,
just...
no. Don't I have reminded you.
Ah, soon, Florian, I will be the Himsl and you will be the silly Tom.
Oh no, not the Tom. Anything but the Tom.
Curse to a life of silliness. Wow, I love that buggy light that's above me. Yes! Double death! Oh, damn it.
Double death? No.
Oh, shut up. Stop it with that. Stop it with that. Stop it!
Burn. Uh-huh.
Oh, I've God.
Nowhere to go now.
God, that laugh. That evil laugh of yours. Oh.
Where?
And then there's my laugh. That's just, well, just going all over the place. Right, come on. Yes!
Whoa.
What?
How did you do that?
A magic!
Did you change direction at the last moment?
I think so, yes.
Oh, damn it, Tom, that is not fair. Aha!
No!
Okay, well, not fair, right?
No!
Yeah, Tom.
We're gonna have another draw if you're not careful.
Why?
Why?
Maybe you have to be careful that we don't get another draw.
Alright, I'm sorry if I win. Oh god, I'm gonna sneeze. Oh, you've done this to me. Put black pepper in my nose.
Clearly.
How did that not get you?
Well, I rolled. Oh. Rolling's really overpowered. Oh, wow. No! Not the stupid animation, man. I'm out of it.
Ah, come on.
Woo!
Ah! Yes!
That didn't kill you, are you kidding me?
Damn
oh,
right
boy.
It didn't. Well, we're gonna draw.
Well, I don't know. I didn't keep track.
I haven't kept track. I think we're going to draw, though. Unless you win this one. Where are you? Ah, shit. Ah.
Aha.
Oh, damn it. See, I was doing the right move, but I had no health, so it was, like, rubbish. Where are you? I think it's silly. Like, you always spawn in the same place, don't you? Like, fall in the same place, I think. Oh, God, what? I thought you were done with that.
No, I died, remember? That refreshed it.
Really?
What's the outcome? Draw? Oh my god.
Oh god! Right, do your epic build and then we're calling it.
It's not epic though, and also it won't work. I think it's too high level.
Well, you have to be patient with these things.
Maybe. Well, okay, I can log back in and log out and in. But it'll probably not work.
Oh, well, don't do it then.
Well, let's see. It's already done.
It's done. Oh, I see a red dot.
Nope, it's fake. Well, now I'm actually spawned right in it, so maybe.
We will see. Let the battle commence.
Great, now there's a red dot on each side. Now which side should I be on?
Oh, now there's two dots. They're looking at me. They're pacing into my soul.
Well, no, Tom, do you think someone else has found our strategy? Now there's three dots, okay.
I'm not seeing that. Do you pick a, like, direction, or is it always...
Yeah, you pick a direction, I think.
Right. Okay. Oh, okay, wow, yeah, three dots.
I'm on the right side. Well, I'm one of them, I guess. God, okay. Tom, I wish I could fight you with this build.
You really wish you could you?
I wish. Maybe you should go outside and settle it outside.
Like men?
Oh, wait, no, I can't invade you, actually.
Nope. Also, you weren't thinking.
Huh?
You weren't thinking, Florian. You can't invade me with your epic build.
Yes, it's true. Only you can invade me.
Ooh, what if I did that, then?
Yes, but I'd have to find a place where I can be invaded that you have access to.
Ah, that'd take too long.
Yes.
This battle must end with one of us winning and not drawing all the time.
I guess we could go to the catacombs.
I think that'll be our exclusive next episode. Exclusive to whom? I don't know. Hey, you can do that, can't you? You can get paid subscriptions.
By the way, did you know that all people who use Chrome can watch our videos in 60 frames per second?
Why, Florian, I did not know that. Thank you. As an innocent bystander, you have informed me of that fact. Why don't we recommend other people to do that, Florian?
Yes, good idea.
It is a good idea. Yeah, I remember finding that out too, and I was like, whoa, everything looks better now.
Well, yeah. Faster. Okay, yeah. Logging back into my Pyromancer.
Yeah, that wasn't working, was it?
No.
God, yeah, everything looks so much smoother. I don't know why I used Internet Explorer for so long. Probably the whole Microsoft fanboy thing.
Oh, yeah, I can't believe you actually did that. Oh, my God.
I'm still a Microsoft fanboy. I'm hoping for my birthday that the Microsoft Smart Band will come out in my region.
You should try making a fan club of Microsoft fanboys that is only you.
Well, the club has now been made. This is the official first episode.
No!
I will now discuss with myself for 2 hours about how great Microsoft are.
Oh shit, I'm on the same side as you. I guess that won't work. I'm switching.
Oh really? Okay. Why, are you that red dot?
Yes.
Weird. Wow, this game is so cryptic. I don't know.
There could be team battles even in this.
Do you think?
Imagine.
Oh,
yes.
That's cool. That'd be
cool. Maybe we'll get our fans to join in. Imagine that.
Wow, and then we could kill our fans like we've always dreamed of.
It would be amazing.
It will be amazing.
There we go. Now it works instantly when I'm a Pyromancer.
I love how we did a lot of Magicka. We did fan videos with the Magicka people today. Even though you said, oh, we're not going to do it anymore. And then we ended up doing it with two people. Yeah, well, I think so.
Well, I didn't say that.
Okay, probably not then. I probably lied.
I probably said we shouldn't advertise because then there'd be millions of them wanting to play with us.
Millions. We haven't had a million views in our lifetime, Florian.
We had 100,000 on one video.
True. Right, go!
What are you doing, Tom?
I'm going to kill you!
Like that?
Yeah, I'm psyching you out.
Aha!
What? How did you roll?
Yeah, I don't know. Space, actually. Space, Tom.
Space, Tom!
Aha!
What?! What?! It's just dodging everything. Fine! Come on!
Not like this.
Oh, shut up.
What?
Yes!
You hit the wall, dammit!
Rebound of my sword off the wall!
No, Tom, not like this.
Where are you?
Right behind you.
Oh. Oh. At least I've got you on half health for next time.
Oh shit.
This is gonna be a draw.
Yeah, maybe I'll just run away now.
Okay. Where are you? Oh god, oh god. Where are you? Don't run away!
I'm above.
Face me like a little kitty cat. Cats are fucking scary. Where are you? There you are.
Damn it, you were supposed to come up this way.
Were I?
Yes.
Ah! Oh, you weren't there. Oh. Oh god, you can go down?
It goes in all directions, I can even aim it up.
Weird.
Sometimes.
Sometimes. When the game feels like it.
Flop!
Flop!
Yeah, I'll just do single hits. You know I have 80 of these.
Oh god, look at you just spurting them out.
Yeah, Tom.
1 minute remaining.
Wow.
Yep. This is going to be a draw.
No, I think you're ahead right now.
No.
Pretty sure.
Nope.
Are you sure I even killed you yet? What? I wasn't in range, but you were. Aha!
What?!
Dodging, Tom.
Oh, dick! Dick, damn! Oh, shit. Alright, this is our last battle now.
No, if it's a draw, we'll have to drag this out infinitely, Tom.
Nope! It's time, Florian. It is
no
time.
Space, Tom, not time, Florian.
Time, Florian. Oh! Wait, what? Draw?
It's a draw. Well, maybe not.
Well, I don't.
I really lost count. I have no idea. Oh, quickly, the first one to die.
No. Oh god, it's a draw.
Well, we'll have to keep doing it, Tom.
I don't think so.
We can't leave things up in the air like this.
Our next video will
no,
be the
final.
Our next battle will be the final video.
It'll only take like 2 more minutes, Tom. Shut up.
Fine, but make it quick, goddammit. It's like, god, I'm so hungry.
Me too.
You've like made me starve myself.
Well, you wanted to lose weight.
Oh yeah, but not by starvation, Florian. My ribs are showing.
But not like this.
Stop saying that fucking catchphrase. It's actually getting to me now. It's like the exactly and not like this. What's my catchphrase?
Don't forget Silly Tom.
Oh god, yeah.
And Space Tom.
And Space Tom. Great.
Yeah, you're just not as catchy as me.
Not as catchy. Hmm.
So your catchphrase is something with shit, so.
Yeah, shit, dick, and damn. Oh, shit, dick, damn.
It's son of a shit, don't you know?
Oh yeah, son of a shit.
That's what you say. Is that your legacy, Tom?
Yep, like me being silly. No one on the internet is a fool. God, the comments I hear that you make. I mean, we share the same account, Florian. You make no disguises about the way you treat me behind my back. Oh. It's okay. I know it's not your fault. Oh, what's that guy called? The fat one who you really enjoy on YouTube?
Yeah, Boogie.
Yeah, Boogie. Yeah, Boogie knows. Boogie understands you, doesn't he, Florian? Oh, man.
I might have yet to respond.
Oh, he will do in time. Do you want to tell him, or should I?
Oh, I'm sure he can figure out messages on YouTube.
What, who? What, then?
Yeah.
I don't think they can see.
No, don't tell them.
Oh, right. Okay. Oh, Boogie should so do a video of you.
Imagine.
Like a documentary on you. It's like, this is what I'm talking about, people.
Why is it not happening? Oh.
Just 5 more minutes.
Well, you will only take 1 minute, surely. We should have gone to the other arena as well. Too late now, though.
Well, there's another arena?
Yeah, I don't even know if I've seen it. Wait, is this actually somewhere in the same area as we were? Is this on top of the Colosseum?
It almost feels like, I'm not too sure actually where this is. It could be. It almost feels like the area where all those rock monsters were.
Hmm.
I think that's just because they use the same textures. And oh, your red dot's gone.
Yeah, I stepped out. Maybe that'll help. Probably not.
Oh, you probably made it worse. Now I have to wait for another 10 minutes.
Yeah, Tom. But this time I'll make sure not to die to you so that you won't draw again.
Who are you? Yeah, just give me all you've got. For God, it's so far it feels like you haven't been trying.
Yeah, right, Tom.
I don't know. I can't tell. I'm only
level 15 with this, you know.
I guess. It still takes about 2 hits to kill you, though, surprisingly.
Yeah, well, how many times do I need to hit to kill you?
Oh, like 3, with that fire. Oh, yeah, true. Yeah, but once I get hit, God, I'm, like, pretty much stuck.
Well, not with the spear.
Mm, true. See if I can get rid of all my stamina by just running in a wall.
I wonder if I should be using this weapon, just to see what happens.
Do you really want to risk it? I don't know, do you think this Colosseum would be better if you could heal? Because at the moment, we're running into the issue where
heal once someone dies, then it should heal, but...
Yeah.
Shouldn't be any in-game, in-battle healing, of course.
Otherwise, it's just like a match of, like, tic-tac-toe or something. Like, yeah. You know. Kind of what it is. And look, there's actually circles there, so that's the... Wait, is that the tick or the tack? Hmm. That must be the tack. What is a tack?
But what if it's the toe, Tom?
Oh, yeah, we can't forget about the toe. Ooh, Florian's toe. Florian hates toes.
Yes.
Oh my God, this is taking forever. I think I could send internet packets, like, using carrier pigeons quicker than this.
True. Like,
yeah, just like send you over a flash file of this battle. Oh, come on. Right. Wait, did you walk out again?
I logged out because that helped last time. It always goes instantly after the log out.
Does it? But right. I'm just going to chill out and wait.
You can do it.
Could be making delicious food right now. You know what I'm planning to eat? Beef burritos.
Burritos?
Mmm, minced beef, Tabasco, onions, peppers, and...
Interesting.
Oh yeah, it's awesome. I love Mexican food, for you. What about you?
Not so much.
Do they have, like, tortillas, Mexican food over there?
No.
Really?
Nope.
Mmm. Because you're quite in a tourist area, aren't you, really?
Oh yeah, but there's... Why do you have Mexicans? You live nowhere near the Mexicans. That's really odd.
Well, we just... I don't know.
I thought Europe just didn't have that.
No, it... Europe has everything. Ah. You're in Europe.
Yeah.
Oh, you just assumed everywhere was like you?
Well, obviously.
Oh, okay. obviously. No, it's, yeah, we've recently started getting a lot of American chains, like Taco Bell and some other weird ones. I think I saw a Wendy's once.
But a Taco Bell's actually good.
Taco Bell? Tacos? Yeah. Or Taco Bell?
Well, either way.
No, not either way, because Taco Bell suck.
Yeah, I thought so.
All fast food chains suck, really.
McDonald's is so delicious, Tom, you have no idea.
Oh my God, Florian. Did you know this? In the UK, they are doing, exclusive to the UK, they're doing a trial where you can order Burger King online and get it delivered to your house.
Yeah, that seems utterly useless, Tom.
Well, the fat people get fatter, Florian. That's what's the problem with that?
No, Tom, fat people, they eat good food, not like Burger King. They eat, well, McDonald's probably, but Burger King, that's like ordering a shit in the mail.
What? Why? What's wrong with Burger King? Burger King are awesome.
Yeah, not the ones I had.
Oh, what? When was the last time you had Burger King?
Well, it was obviously a while ago because I hated it, so... Mm.
Well, Sam said that. Sam was like, oh, let's not go
Finally, Burger King. Finally, Tom.
Oh, is it working?
Jesus.
I love Burger King. I think the burgers are so much better.
Which one?
Oh, all of the burgers. The Whoppers, the Angus one, the steak one. I think it's a steak one. Awesome. Ah, oh, I want a burger now.
Look at my halberd, Tom.
Ooh, I like a sexy bird. Right, okay, I'm gonna kill you now.
I'm not even going to show you the moveset before I destroy you.
Really?
Yes.
God, how do you always fucking dodge? Whoa!
That's bloody, the one.
Bloody Tasmanian devil over there.
No, not like this. Oh, that was the wrong button.
What the hell?
Aha!
What? No.
Certainly good that you didn't follow that up.
Oh, shit, dick. Oh, god damn it.
Oh, wait, you're gonna spawn again, where are you?
You need to record your side of this, by the way.
What for?
I don't know, because it's cool.
It'll be quite...
strange?
Quite obviously the same. Well, I guess it'll be better if I record it next time, you're right, but I don't know if we're gonna do these things. Well, I guess we can do them a few times.
Yeah, we'll see. Ah, damn it. Oh.
Are you looking forward to making another character so you can do different things with me?
Nope. Not exactly. Ah! Yeah, you're so dead. Damn it, you're not.
So dead?
Oh, god damn it. Did you die?
Yes.
Oh. It's... damn it. So what does that mean?
I'm still ahead. I think.
Well, if you're wearing the crown, then that means you're winning.
Very good. Damn it, your attack is stronger than mine.
Yep. Ah, come on. Why did I do that?
Why did I do that?
I don't know. Oh yeah, you wanna play with fire?
Okay.
No, don't. No, don't! Oh, God!
Okay, Tom.
Why did I think that was a good thing to do?
Gotta fight fire with fire, Tom.
Come on then. Ow!
Really? Wow, dodging.
What? For God's sake!
Yes. Oh, I almost had a backstep then. What?
Oh, oh. I did it!
By that did not look like it hit me.
By the skin of my teeth, Florian.
Shit, I don't have a crown. But are we drawing? Oh god, don't be drawing.
Oh,
the damage, Tom. It's just ludicrous.
What, mine? Yeah, I know. Wait, who's winning? Oh, it's still a draw? I'm confused.
I think I'm winning right now, but...
Do you have a crown?
No.
Where are you?
But I killed you once, so I should have a crown, shouldn't I? Aha, Tom. Yeah, I know you're gonna do your roll attack.
God's sake! It wasn't that! I was trying to get out of the way and then for some reason I...
Yes, battle complete, Tom.
Damn it, no. I didn't want it to end like this, actually. I actually didn't, even though I am really hungry and I want to go, I still wanted to win.
Oh, obviously.
You son of a shit. Right, well, there it is. Florian and myself are no longer friends. But we won't let that interrupt our work. We will still continue to make games good.
Tom, the most important part about Dark Souls is bullshit magics that one-shot you, don't you know?
You're right, that's what the game designers intended all along.
Yes.
Well, I hope you enjoyed the video as much as I did. Please remember to subscribe.
Goodbye.
Goodbye.